Hello students, today we learn about the Bernoulli's theorem using two straws and water. So Bernoulli's theorem says if the velocity of air increases, then the pressure would decrease. Hence, if I blow the air through the other pipe above this pipe, what would you observe? So you will observe here the velocity of air would be more and hence pressure kam ho jayega. Niche pressure jada hai, the water will move up. So let's see.